Hey, good morning, everybody. It's probably a little after 9:30. I'm gonna feed Diesel here. Diesel loves a little bit of breakfast in the morning, so I'm gonna show you what his owners give him. Ultra. It's a good dog food. And what I do is I basically just give him like one handful. Oops, my jacket's in the way. Sorry. Two handfuls, and then maybe a little bit more like that. Just about like that much. And then, I hope you caught that. Just about that much. And then, there he is out there waiting. You can pretty much tell what's happening here. See? He knows. He's no dummy. And then, you can see it's a beautiful day in Seattle once again. Me in a second. Okay. And then, what did I find here? Wendy said that she bought some new oil for him. Oh, there it is. Olive oil, Trader Joe's. So what I do is I take a little bit of the olive oil. This is the cheaper blend. Not as expensive because I was using really heavy-duty stuff. Anyway, this is the Cosamin DS. This is what I got at Trader Joe's, and Diesel's pretty smart on capsules, so you know how dogs are. They don't like that gel capsule. This recommends that you load it for, you do three capsules a day for, I'll tell you in a second after I get done pouring that on there. So you do three capsules a day. You know, he's arthritic, so he needs three capsules a day. Initial 1 to 2 months. And then economical long-term is 1 to 2 capsules per day. So I'll probably do, three of these for a week. And then I take my Brita filtered water and I pour some of that in there like I did yesterday, a little bit more. And then he absolutely loves brewer's yeast because it's that nutty flavor. So then I pour some of that brewer's yeast on there, as you can see. He likes a nice dosage of it, and that's pretty much what you get. And then I take it outside. Take your time. There you go. And then there it is. And he just is gonna love that. See how nice those, instead of using a gel cap, it's almost impossible for him not to lick up that good glucosamine chondroitin mixture. So there's a happy dog. I'm a happy camper too. Thanks.